This scene will describe the structures and functions of the typical insect foregut. Here is an overview of the foregut structure to show the pathway for food movement and digestion. Starting with the buccal cavity or mouth, the foregut consists of the pharynx, the esophagus, the crop, the proventriculus, and the stomatal valve that allows food passage from the foregut into the midgut. The esophagus is highly muscular and initiates swallowing. In species with sucking mouthparts that feed on fluids, the subaerial muscles produce a pumping action by the esophagus. Here is a magnification of the cellular structure of the foregut wall. The foregut is lined with flattened squamous epidermal cells derived from the stomatal invagination of the ectoderm layer during embryogenesis. Since the foregut cells are embryologically related to the outer integument epidermal cells, the foregut cells also secrete a chitin protein cuticle lining into the foregut lumen that consists of unsclerotized endo and epicuticle. At molting, the foregut lining is digested and any undigested residue excreted, and a new cuticle lining is secreted. Over the epidermal cells is a layer of longitudinal muscles with another outer layer of circular muscles, and finally a connective tissue basement membrane exposed to the hemolymph. To illustrate initial digestion, we shall follow a bolus of food through the foregut into the midgut. Food and salivary enzymes pass through the mouth into the pharynx and esophagus to the crop, an enlarged area of the foregut for food storage. The crop can be a lateral diverticulum-like structure in some species, such as the adults of Diptera and Lepidoptera, where the crop has the capacity to expand and store a large volume of liquid food. Between the crop and midgut is the proventriculus. The proventriculus may be a simple stomatal valve projecting into the midgut, or it may contain highly sclerotized tooth-like structures that crush solid food particles before they are moved into the midgut. The epidermal cells of the foregut do not secrete digestive enzymes. Nevertheless, some digestion occurs in the foregut by salivary enzymes mixed into the food during feeding. Also, some midgut enzymes are regurgitated forward into the crop through the stomatal valve of the proventriculus. The stomatal valve controls food release from the crop into the midgut and prevents solid food movement from the midgut back into the crop, but allows liquids to move in both directions. Even though some digestion occurs in the foregut cells serve no role in nutrient uptake. The structure and role of the midgut in digestion and nutrient absorption will be discussed in the next scene.